Spaciality 3D. As outlined under Wikipedia, nuclear magnetic spectroscopy allows a subject to move through a wavelength of anchored radiological light energy. We've analyzed rock samples from Mars using this technology thusly in 2012. Join us at QEIIB.